The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship.
A technical wizard, a high-flying genius, here comes Axiom.
A mathematical savant who claims everything in the ring can be solved by equations.
Given his success thus far, he may have the numbers right.
Time to see if the calculations are correct for Axiom.
The head of the table, the Tribal Chief.
The man who upholds the Anoa'i family legacy by any means necessary.
Roman Reigns always in tremendous physical condition, probably the best shape of his career, but now more dangerous, more dominant, and more focused than ever.
Will not relinquish his seat at the head of the table for anyone.
Roman Reigns looking to continue expanding his empire.
Complete domination of WWE. This has brought his family and the locker room in line.
And we should all be thankful that WWE has Roman Reigns.
Introducing the challenger. From Madrid, Spain, weighing in at 154 pounds, Axiom! And his opponent, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the undisputed WWE Universal Champion,
The champion thrives in these situations. Pride and heart will be tested.
Here, in my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place, any time.
Yeah. Bold declaration, Byron, but given the competitors vying for the title tonight, I'd be inclined to agree.
Oh.
Just stretch it out the arm.
Focusing on the shoulder like that can be felt all the way to your fingertips.
Vicious. A springboard arm drag. Kip up.
Big time drop kick to cap it off.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Facing Roman Reigns is truly one of the toughest tests there is here in WWE. What's the best way to pass?
Get ready to go long and keep the pace. Reigns likes to take his time, and he gets in your head, too, with all that yelling. Be ready for a marathon, not a sprint, and don't let Roman intimidate.
Are we going to see it?
All tied up. Both arms locked up. This one's over. Tap out coming.
Oh, look it. Oh, man.
One blow, all it took.
Effective arm drag.
The head's adding up a little on the champ.
He's lining him up.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
He climbs into the ring. He got whipped into that corner. Reigns comes up short on that attack.
What's he gonna do to Reigns?
Momentum, and look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hold.
Oh, the big dog is in a bad way.
Yeah, Roman Reigns. It could be the end of his reign. Oh, what a reversal and counter by him. Superman punch. Oh, Roman Reigns about to put his opponent away. No getting up from this.
Can't be. Will the reign continue?
Is it up? The cover.
Amazing. I don't believe it. How did the challenger survive that?
The skin of their teeth, and don't expect the champ to start going easy on him now.
A rare moment of the superstar building incredible momentum.
Oh, this is, I don't know how the superstar is doing it. Down and out moments ago, back in it now. Alexiom ready to go. And he shoots up and hits the golden ratio.
We could have a new champion.
More than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is...
Alexiom ready to go. And he sits up and hits the golden ratio.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
But doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Don't do it!
Suicide dive!
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Looking for a little bit of hype.
From the heavens, big body splash from the top.
He breaks the ref's count after one.
He's still got more left in the tank. See it? There it is!
Your favorite move, Saxton.
The beast bite!
What a unique submission maneuver here. Look at the paint! Oh, look at... Oh, man!
One blow, all it took.
Here comes the big dog! Roman Reigns building momentum and fighting back! That's what makes big dog strong! To the outside.
This won't be good for their opponent.
No, blasted him over the top.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Big counter from Reigns.
Axiom sensed that was coming.
Suplex.
Reigns hangs on.
Another one.
A third?
A powerful grip by Roman. Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
Oh, my goodness.
Come on.
No one likes a count out.
Back in the ring now. He beats the count, and this one continues.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Got it, scouted. To the floor now. He deflects it right back.
Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just going to step aside now.
Hey, wait for me.
He'll head to the ring. He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout. And Axiom got turned around there.
Stubbornness. It certainly paid off here tonight, but who knows if that'll be the case next time around.